From coaches to consultants, a lot of people use statistics to analyze play. Sending bombs.
One, zero. Bolt.
What power?
2-0.
That's what's called tennis perfection.
3-0.
Pulling out an ace at a time like that, incredible.
3-1.
What power? Talk about ball abuse.
4-1. Full.
Oh no! What a terrible error.
4-2.
What power? Talk about ball abuse?
5-2.
Pulling out an ace at a time like that? Incredible.
5-3.
That was quite simply unreturnable.
5-4.
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
Hole.
Whoa! The power behind that one.
6-5.
Talk about ball abuse.
7-1.
That's what's called tennis perfection. What power? Talk about ball abuse.
8-6.
Backhand that goes way wide.
8-7.
Two chances to finish the match.
9-7.
Yes, match point.
9-8.
A blowout.
And match.
A real one-way match.